Coronation Street spoilers, Roy Cropper and Audrey Roberts to save Gail Platt from psychic Rosemary. The Septical Cafe owner will lead the charge against the woman who claims to have messages from dead killer Richard Hillman. A Kauri source told The Sun Online, Roy is less than impressed with Rosemary. Richard Hillman is the key to this because Gail thinks he cursed the family and obviously things aren't he going great for the Platts. But with Rosemary claiming she has the answers for Gail, Gail thinks she can get rid of the worst of her husbands once and for all. That's what Gail wants, that's what Gail sees this as, they added. But there are a lot of people around, including Audrey eventually, and led by Roy, who could save Gail, but Gail is so desperate because of everything that is happening. Gail will be left chilled to the bone when psychic Rosemary reveals she has a message from her murderous husband. Actress Sophie Thompson, who plays the self-professed psychic medium in the ITV soap, has revealed how Rosemary will seek out Audrey Roberts in an effort to get to her daughter Gail and pass on a message from her departed husband. Viewers watched more than 16 years ago when Richard murdered Maxine Peacock and his ex-wife Patricia Hillman, leaving Dougie Ferguson to die, before trying to murder Emily Bishop, Audrey Roberts, wife Gail Platt, and stepchildren and grandchildren David, Sarah and Bethany Platt. He famously cursed Gail for defying him, and the Platts have suffered a horrible time of it since, with Gail having two more husbands dying on her as the least of it. And now Rosemary will arrive with worse from Richard from the afterlife, and leave Gail chilled to the bones. Sophie told The Sun Online, I think it's just genuinely disturbing, and obviously this guy was not a very nice person and affected her life quite profoundly, so to hear even his name must chill her bones. She is disturbed, but it's like you want to know more but you don't want to know, so she is in that place at the moment with very mixed feelings.